Hello, listeners, viewers. This is the Disciples of the Force podcast. Spencer Silva, Austin Hyatt. We are here for a special episode today, or a special segment, because the Acolyte trailer just dropped. If you've been listening for some time, you know how excited we've been about this series. We have not watched it yet. This is a live reaction. So without further ado, Spenny, you want to get that started?
Here we go. Ooh, nervous.
Close your eyes. Your eyes can deceive you. We must not trust them. Tell me what comes into your mind.
Life. Balance. I see fire.
Someone is killing Jedi. It doesn't make sense.
What happened?
I sensed darkness.
This isn't about good or bad. This is about power and who is allowed to use it.
What is that?
Wow. That was really good. I like that last little part with all the Jedi. About to, yeah. Like, what is that? And it's a freaking, the red lightsaber. That'd probably be so crazy. Never seen that. Yeah. That's good. Oh,
I'm
man.
Sold.
I'm sold. I mean, worth it. It's worth the wait, yeah. I guess. I do like how they're like, they're killing Jedi. Like, it's just, I don't know, the whole idea of this has never happened before. I don't know. It's awesome. Yeah. I'm pumped.
Full transparency. Because yeah. We watched it through Riverside, it was completely like blocky, and I didn't get a good vibe for like the visuals.
No. I'm sorry, dude.
But
we'll watch it for this because it was great.
I will, but at least from what I could see, Stenberg looks awesome. Amanda, mm-hmm. She looks great. Mm-hmm. The choreography, the fight choreography, looks better than anything we've seen in Star Wars in the past however yeah. long. Like just mm-hmm. from what we saw, so I'm really pumped about that.
Yeah, I mean, sorry, it's all blocky because it looked great, honestly. There was only one part with the CGI with the ship crashing that kind of looked a little okay. jumpy, but that could have just been my computer, honestly. Maybe. Just because the rest of it looked great. The, I don't know, like the lightsabers, everything was looking, it was, and like the special or like kind of practical effects when they're in the diner and there's just like the yeah. little robot, that all looked great. So,
okay, sweet.
I don't know, dude. I'm excited.
We saw a leak of this trailer. Back mm-hmm. from Star Wars Celebration, like 2022, I think it's been. No, mm-hmm. it couldn't have been. Anyway, a while ago.
I think it was.
But a long time ago. But anyway, yeah. It looks like they haven't changed anything from that trailer. Like, that's mm-hmm. most of that stuff, the first 20 or 30 seconds at least, is exactly what I remember from that leak. So that's really cool.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's cool. We're breaking away from the Skywalker saga, dude. Finally.
And it looks good. I mean, from what I can yeah. see, it looked better than even the initial Ahsoka trailers. Because when we watched Ahsoka, we were like, this already looks bad from the first trailer.
Yeah.
And if that looks yes. better, that's a great indicator.
Yeah, it looks way better than the Ahsoka yeah. Trailer, in my opinion. And I might have just been enthralled. I'm going to watch it again after this, and you watch it again so you can actually see what it looks like. All right. Well, I'm pumped.
I'm pumped too. I mean, hey, if this is woke Disney, give me more woke Disney.
Yeah, honestly, that's what I've been saying. Give me more woke, dude.
But one thing I did like. Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, go ahead. No, you go ahead.
Please, you. Please.
This is why we don't do this anymore.
I know.
This is why we don't do remote. What I was just gonna say was, what I liked is just how she said it's not between good and bad; it's a battle of power. I'm like, oh, that's gonna be an interesting concept of like who just wields the power. Because I mean, think about it: if the Sith would have won, they would have just been the people who won. That would be the norm. I don't know. Yeah, anyway,
that's a good point. That's a great point. June 4th is when it comes out. That's very soon. That's like right after the Bad Batch ends, isn't it? Or no. The Bad Batch ends on May 1st, right?
Okay, so we have like a month. Yeah, basically a month.
Yeah.
Whole month. So that'd be awesome.
Side note, Bad Batch ends on 5/01, 5/01st.
Oh, 5/01st.
Bum, bum, bum. What's going to happen? Rex is going to die, except he's in Rebels, so he's not going to.
he's going to be resurrected.
Okay, well, I'm pumped. I can't wait to go watch that again. And thanks for having me on.
Let me know your thoughts. Yeah, dude. Hey, thanks for being on. All right, well, there's your short little segment, fans.
Okay. Love you, fans. Love you, broski.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.